Welcome back to my channel. My name is Janelle, and today I have for you the Sephora Playbox unboxing for the month of July 2018. So let's just jump right in and see what we got in our Sephora Play. So here is what the pouch looks like. It's kind of boring. So that's just what the pouch looks like, and let's dig into the products. Here's just the pamphlet that they give us every month with 50 Beauty Insider points that you can redeem in store, and the pamphlet tells you all the information about the products that we received this month. So we have a Caudalie Vino Perfect Essence. So I'm guessing this is like a toner. Might fall out. The next product we have here is Briogeo Blossom and Bloom Ginseng Biotin Volumizing Shampoo. No sulfates, no silicones, and no parabens. And that is what it looks like. I don't like that they give us like this packet. I would have much preferred like a little bottle. But okay, feels like there's maybe one or one and a half shampoo worth. All that's in there. The next thing, which I've gotten before, is the Party Blush by Tarte. It's their 12-hour Amazonian clay blush, and this is what the inside looks like. Oops, my little insert fell out. This is what the inside looks like. This is what the back looks like. And we've gotten this for our birthday gift last year in 2017. I used up an entire one. It took me about 5 months of continuous use. So I'll be happy to have this in my collection again. It's a nice everyday neutral color. The next product we have here is the Proteiny Polypeptide Cream by Drunk Elephant. So it's good to have another moisturizer in my collection. I love skincare, so I'm happy to have this. I think I've tried a sample of this from Sephora before, and I was happy with it. I don't know, I've tried a lot of things by Drunk Elephant. Some I like, some I don't, so I can't quite remember, but I think I like this. Well, I don't know, we'll give it another shot. So here's this. Next product I have here is by Ren. It's their Ultra Comfort Rescue Mask, Ever Calm. It's for sensitive skin, and this is what it looks like. It's a decent amount. It's half an ounce. So I love masks. Let's see how this goes. I have a million masks to try out though, so I don't know when I'll get to the bottom of the pile to try this out, or top of the pile, whatever. Next, I actually dabbled into this one. It's the Bite Agave Lip Mask, and this is what it looks like. It tastes pretty sweet, so I don't know if I should be having that. So it has a 24-month shelf life. This was the Caudalie Vino Perfect Essence that we got. So it's a decent amount. And I'll look forward to using this because I really like toners a lot. So those were all the products we got in our Sephora Play box. I'm somewhat happy with it. I felt like it could have been better. But, you know, we have those good months and those bad months. This is one of the suckier months for me, but all in all, it was an okay bag. I rate this about a 6 or 7. So thank you for watching my video. I hope you like and subscribe if you aren't subscribed already. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!